guys, welcome back to No Catch Your Name. It's me, Ella. Today is Sunday, October 10th, and it is also National Decorated Cake Day. I wanted to make an actual cake, but I don't have any powdered sugar, so I can't make frosting. So I just looked up some patterns, and I've decided to make a crochet cake. So I made this morning. I just finished it. It's so cute. This is a free pattern by Olive at stringyding.com. You can also buy the PDF if you want to, but she has a bunch of different cute little cakes in it. And you can put a face if you wanted to, and different toppings. There's like a lemon and a lime and an Oreo cookie and a strawberry and just different stuff. But I made a pink cake with white frosting, or decorative frosting, and then this little dollop of white and a cherry on top. Oh, that's so cute. But yeah, so National Decorated Cake Day. So I technically decorated the cake today. I just didn't make a decorated actual cake. I just wanted to hop on here and share my cute little cake with you. The pattern will be linked below if you want to check it out. And yeah, I just thought it was cute. So go eat some cake today. I don't know if I'll get to eat any cake today. I'll have to go buy some. But this will just go in for Jesse's toys. He can play with it with his play kitchen stuff. And enjoy it that way. But anyways, have a nice day, guys. Bye.